So here is my latest conversion. We've added a few extra lights on this one. Battery power. Rail Pro, obviously. So here's the step lighting I added. Here is Adam there. I also opted for this one under the truck. Let's see if I can pull the locomotive further ahead here. Come on. Here's your backlight. It's got the bigger radiator fins. More like a 70 Mac. We painted the cab a gray on this one. Let's go ahead and number board. We've got the ditch lights. We've got the front light. I'm going to start her up here. I also added a relay for the smoke. This might take a second here. Might be able to kill some of the lighting in the front so you can see it. Put it in reverse. We got the spare valve. E-bell. Everything else is pretty standard with Rail Pro. With the smoke. Going back Rail Pro a little bit. Keep the lights back on. Smoking pretty good right now. And here comes a little run by.